Real urban life forces us to people together. But it's abrasive and upsetting. You don't have the reassurance of seeing yourself reflected in the faces around you. You're compelled to take in new information that you want.
Than you would be in a safe, homogeneous suburb like Lucy Jordan's.